marketing has to be contextual. Means it needs to be related to an event which happened right now. You are watching the slides. That's an event. If you get a phone call, will you take the phone? Maybe not. Now, if I were to be your colleague, wife, brother, and I decide to call you, if I had known you are in a meeting, I may not call you. That's context. If I know you are in a meeting and still call you and you don't take the call, that's also context. Now, if I were to be your wife, brother, or colleague and I decide not to call you, then I am using the context that you are in a meeting, looking at slides, interested maybe, so I should call you, I will call you later. So I have not wasted one opportunity of engaging with you. Typically that's what is missed out. I will also give you one more example of contextuality. All the telecom operators that we meet, everybody has a very robust marketing program. It's broken into campaigns, there's segmentation, there's a lot of maths that goes in. Finally, there is an offer that is tailored for a set of customers. And the offer is sent to you on an SMS. Now assume the SMS was sent to you at 8 a.m. in the morning. You were in a train or a tube or you were just driving to work, you did not send the SMS. Say the offer was sent to 10 people, 8 of them were driving, did not see the SMS for no fault of theirs. The entire marketing machinery in the operator side would do what is called as a post-delivery analysis and say, oh, something wrong with my campaign, something wrong with the product, something wrong with my audience, which is the segment, or something wrong with the price point. Nobody is going to think that you send it at the wrong time. That's all. How do I identify contextuality and predict when and what I should be sending? For a simple reason that you are driving, you have not seen the SMS, I would not waste my marketing asset to deliver an offer to you which would not be read. And I would not go back to the drawing board and change the offer because there is nothing wrong with the offer. This part is woefully missing, which is predictive analytics. Now the whole bunch, which is contextuality and predictive analytics, bundled together, how do I do this? You do this using analytics. What kind of analytics? It's for, in a very layman terms, I would just say advanced maths. As simple as that. And